Centrilobular emphysema, a subtype of pulmonary emphysema, primarily affects the lungs and is a significant component of COPD. Emphysema in general refers to the destruction of the air sacs, or alveoli, in the lungs leading to impaired respiratory function. Centrilobular emphysema is distinct in its specific location and pattern of lung damage, focusing mainly on the central parts of the lung lobules, particularly around the bronchioles, which are small airways in the lungs. This video covers the medical definition and provides a brief overview of this topic. So, if you're ready, let's get into it. Centrilobular emphysema is most commonly associated with long-term smoking, though exposure to air pollution and certain occupational hazards can also contribute. Smoking leads to inflammation and oxidative stress in the lung tissue, which over time damages the alveoli and their supporting structures. This damage results in the characteristic enlargement and destruction of the alveoli seen in emphysema. The central location of the damage in centrilobular emphysema is thought to be due to the higher concentration of smoke and other inhaled substances in these areas. Centrilobular emphysema can cause symptoms such as chronic cough, shortness of breath, and difficulty in breathing, especially during physical exertion. Over time, these symptoms can progress, leading to a significant reduction in quality of life. The breathlessness is primarily due to the reduced surface area for gas exchange in the lungs and the loss of elasticity in the lung tissue, making it difficult for the lungs to fully expel air. This can lead to a feeling of not being able to get enough air, a hallmark symptom of COPD. Diagnosis of centrilobular emphysema typically involves imaging studies like chest x-rays or CT scans, which can show the characteristic changes in the lung tissue. Pulmonary function tests are also crucial in assessing the extent of lung damage and in monitoring the progression of the disease. Treatment for centrilobular emphysema is focused on managing symptoms and slowing the progression of the disease. Smoking cessation is the most critical step in treatment, as continued smoking can accelerate lung damage. Medications, including bronchodilators and corticosteroids, are used to alleviate symptoms and reduce inflammation. In advanced cases, oxygen therapy may be necessary to help maintain adequate oxygen levels in the blood. Preventive measures are crucial in reducing the risk of developing centrilobular emphysema. Avoiding smoking and exposure to lung irritants, such as air pollution and certain occupational chemicals, is essential. Early intervention and regular monitoring for individuals at risk, especially long-term smokers, can help in the early detection and management of the disease. But as you can see, centrilobular emphysema is a serious lung condition that predominantly affects smokers and is characterized by the destruction of alveoli around the central parts of the lung lobules. Its management involves lifestyle changes, medication, and supportive therapies, with prevention and early detection being key to reducing its impact. If you want to support the channel, please like and subscribe. I would greatly appreciate it. And there should be some other helpful videos popping up on your screen right about now that I think you will enjoy. And just a quick reminder, we are not doctors. This video is for informational purposes only. Thank you so much for watching. Have a blessed day. And as always, breathe easy, my friend.